Please subscribe our channel Education Point and press bell icon to get notification of new educational videos.
Hello everyone, welcome to the lecture number 69, and here I am going to discuss the IUPAC nomenclature of the organic compounds containing more than one or two different types of functional group. Somewhere aldehyde group is there, and along with that alkoxy group is there. So 2, 3, 4 different functional groups are there, and how they are named. So here the IUPAC naming of the organic compounds having two or more different functional groups. When an organic compound has more than one different groups, the parent chain must contain maximum number of functional groups. The numbering of parent chain is done in such a way that the functional group of highest priority gets the lowest number. And now in this table, I have given you some functional group, their prefix, suffix, and their IUPAC name once they are present. For example, SO3H or HSO3, it is known as sulfur, and the suffix will be sulfuric acid. So the IUPAC name of such compound will be alkane sulfonic acid. Then COS, that is carboxy, you know it is oic acid, and the name will, IUPAC name will be alkanoic acid. And once it is anhydride, this one is anhydride, so it is oic hydride, and alkanoic acid will be there. Then COR, that is your ester group, it will be alkoxy carbonyl, it will be 8, and then alkynoate. And if there is double bond, it is in, you know, it is alkene. If it is triple bond, it is alkyne. And if it is OR, it is alkoxy, and that will be known as alkoxy alkane. So in continuation, how the different groups are named according to IUPAC, the number A is, that is here, the numbering is carbon 1, 2, 3, 4, and at carbon 1 and at carbon 3, double bond is there, and 4 carbon atoms are there. So the name of this compound will be 1,3-butadiene, means 2, E means double bond. B is, that is ethane dioic acid. Ethane, it is 2 carbon, and dioic means it is 1 and 2, 2 carboxylic acid is there. So for that it is oic acid. So ethane dioic acid. Number C, it is numbering is, there are CL groups, nitrile group at number 1, at number 4. So it is written here 1,4, because one CN is at 1 and other CN is at N is 4. So it will be 1,4-butadiene-dinitrile. CHOOH, ethane diol, means 2 aldehyde group is there. So it is called ethane di, means 2 al means aldehyde. Then 3 alcoholic group is there, that is hydroxy group, and is starting from carbon 1, 2, 3. So in a very simple way, we can give 1, 2, 3-butane triol. Tri means 3, ol means hydroxy group. And then F1 is where 2 keto groups are there, and those keto groups are at carbon 2 and carbon 3. So it will be given as 2,3-butane diol. Then G, where at carbon 3 and at carbon 1, chlorine functional groups are there. That's why it is written 1,3-dichloro, means 2 chlorine. And at 2, again, chloromethyl is there. And then it is propane. So the name will be 1,3-dichloro-2-chloromethyl-propane. And this chloromethane will be in the bracket. Then H, it is 1, 2, 3, and all 3 carbon atoms अदको पाइंसियन ग्रुपिंग सो इट विल बी एस 1 2 3 ट्राइसाइनो प्रोपेन सीएन स्टैंड फॉर साइनो एंड देन I is one, you know this carboxylic group, so I have already given you how to naming the functional group carbon is included in carbon chain. So it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and there are two carboxylic group. So one is at carbon 1 and other one is at carbon 5. So it is written 1,5 pentadioic acid means 5 carbon and 2 carboxylic group. Here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. At 1 there is aldehyde group and at 5 there is aldehyde group and at 2 there is double bond. So 5 carbon. So pen 2 di 1, 5 dial means aldehyde group. In continuation again, I have given some few more examples how the different functional groups are named according to IUPAC nomenclature. So in A, it is your, there are three carbon atoms starting from your functional groups here, 1, 2, 3, and at two position there is hydroxy group. So 2 hydroxy propane OEC acid because SD group is there. And B, the numbering is from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and at carbon 1 there is bromine and at carbon 5 there is chlorine. So 1 bromo, the lowest number is from bromo will be taken. So 1 bromo and 5 chloro pentane. Then number C is we are at carbon 2 there is keto group and carbon 3 there is methyl group. So 3 methyl 2 oxo butanoic acid, it is for this it is oxo and it is acid, butanoic acid. Then the 1, 2, 3, this aldehyde carbon will become the part of carbon chain and this is your methoxy group. So this 2 methoxy and then propanol, al is for aldehyde group. So the name will be 2 methyl methoxy propanol. And then E1 is CN and COH is there, 1, 2, 3, so two functional groups are there, one is COH and another was CN. So at 3 there is cyano, it is called cyano group. So 3 cyano propanoic acid. Then number F here, numbering is from 1, 2, 3, 4, at carbon 2 and carbon 3, there are two hydroxy groups. So it will be known as 2, 3 dihydroxy 1, 1, 4. Butanoic acid because at carbon 1 and at carbon 4 acidic group is there. Number H, there are 1, 2, 3 and there is COH group and at carbon 2 there is methyl group as well as there is double bond. So methyl first is methyl 2 methyl, 2 methyl and prop 2 NOA. So prop 2 NOA. So here let me make the correction. So here methyl 2, this is methyl and this is 2 methyl prop 2 NOA. I 2 there is OAT, that carbon 2. Then I is there where it is amide group is there to the carbon number 2 and it will be starting from here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 2 methyl, 3 oxo pentane pentamide. So 2 methyl, 3 oxo pentamide. So how we have discussed the IUPAC naming of the two type of compounds in one case where only one type of functional groups are there, in the other cases where there are different type of functional groups. Thank you very much.